want to talk about Arizona because you look at the Diamondbacks. They're in control in the West coming in. They had a five-game lead coming in. They're the best record. Are they the best team as we stand today in the National League?
I believe they're the most complete team from top to bottom. They have a perfect combination of speed and power. Anybody can steal a base on you. Anyone can ambush you and hit the ball over the fence. Even with the loss of Walker in their rotation, I think they're still to have enough in that rotation to get them to the postseason. As long as Greinke pitches better than what we saw tonight. But again, I like this ball club, and they have no pressure in Arizona, so it's a plus for them. But I love their athleticism, and they're the nicest team in all of baseball. They just go out there and just do their business, shake their hands, and go home. So I'm a big fan of Arizona. And I'm going to a game, too. So don't put that evil on me.
The nicest team in the league.
He's going to a game.
The nicest team in the league.
They're the nicest. I don't want nice guys.
Hey, they're winning. They're winning, though.
Hey, somebody once said, I don't want milk drinkers. I want a bunch of guys that'll drink tequila. Those are my kind of team. They might drink milk, but I want guys to drink tequila.
AJ was also once known as the nicest player
that's
in the
right.
league.
Yeah,
he's known of a lot of things.
That's
I don't
right.
know if he's the
that's
nicest
right.
player,
that's
but yeah.
But do you agree?
I don't. I mean, they're a good team, mm-hmm. but their pitching and their team doesn't hold up. I'm looking – I still – and gosh, this hurts to say for me to say, but the Cubs. It's still the Cubs for me. Until someone knocks him off the pedestal. Right. I know the Dodgers beat him last year, mm-hmm. but I'll still take the Cubs.
Yeah.
Their pitching, their bullpen's been through it. Their lineup is – just as young, just as athletic, and just as good as the Diamondbacks. You have Lester with the experience. Hendricks has done it. The back end of their bullpen's done it. It's still the Cubs for me.
Still worried about you, Darvish, though. Still worried about you, Darvish.
Well, I'll say this about you, Darvish. I caught him. I wouldn't want him in a big game. I wouldn't take him
Hello.
In a big game.
So,
well, that's a problem if the Cubs are going to be.
Seven last year. We saw it in the playoffs.
We saw it a couple times in the World Series last year.
Game seven last year. He didn't look like he wanted to be anywhere but on the mound in game
that's
seven.
That's interesting. I'll say this about the Diamondbacks. Best ERA in the National League. Greinke's actually been their worst starter.
Exactly.
I mean, which is kind of crazy. Now, they lost Taijuan Walker for the year. They got to figure that out. But they're in a pretty good place. We'll see if they keep it going. The Angels lose today, but they did win the series. And, you know, am I overstating this? They got their clocks cleaned by the Red Sox last week. And I felt this was kind of a – they had to show up this series. Do you agree, and do you think this was good for them, what they did here?
They needed this. After getting, like you said, they got smashed by the Red Sox. I mean, top hitting, pitching, everything got smashed by the Red Sox. So they went on the road to Houston, a place where they're not expected to win.
Right.
They win the first two. Granted, they're getting Verlander on Wednesday. You got to win one of the first two. They win the first one they weren't expected to. Ohtani didn't pitch great, and they figured out a way with Simmons hitting the two home runs to win game two. The game three was just like, if we get this one, man, what a trip.
Right.
But Verlander's just too good. Right. I mean, they couldn't do anything with him. Albert had the great.
Especially with that ball club.
Yeah, I mean, that club, they just, and Tropiano was walking guys, hitting guys, loading bases for him. Altuve finally hit a home run. So this game was just meant. But the Angels are positive because, hey, we won two out of three. We're coming back home. But guess who's waiting for them? The Yankees.
This is some stretch for them.
Yeah, this is a tough nine-game stretch. You get the Red Sox and you get the Astros. Now you got the Yankees coming to town. So. Strap it on, Angels. Welcome to Major League Baseball.
This lineup is built to combat the Houston Astros and their productivity in the offense. They're second in homers, seventh in slugging in all of baseball. They did a great job of getting some pieces and making some moves, especially with Justin Upton contract and restructuring that. So this lineup can hit with anybody. Is this about the rotation, being able to keep the ball in the ballpark? And they didn't do a good job of that. And just going out there and just getting those guys back in the dugout. And you can't keep them out on the field all day. That's exactly what happened today. But I love this lineup. I think they're going to battle in the West, and I think they're going to be there all year long.
Richards is the key for me.
Yeah.
Got to stay healthy.
Got to stay healthy. He's a true ace, the one true ace they probably have, other than Ohtani, who has the potential. But Richards has proven that he can do it. So if he stays healthy, he's the one guy that can get him deep into games, save some bullpen, because they're going to use their bullpen. I mean, Max Scioscia is just wearing a path
they've
out.
They've already used it
a lot. Yeah, he's wearing a path out.
They've used it a lot.
These guys are going to be tired. So they need Richards healthy. They need him to go. Give him 6-7 innings every time out.
And that's the thing about their rotation for the Angels. There's a lot of question marks. How, if they do get to the postseason, who's going to be their front three to go up against the Astros front four, basically, with that rotation? So they have some kinks to work out with that, but hopefully the offense can carry them until they get settled.
Tyler Skaggs was great the other night. That was a good sign. But to your point, the Angels relievers have the most innings in baseball. It's a problem. They got to get more length from their starters. But, hey, should be a good race. So, Acuna, fun tonight. Braves get a win. Dodgers still trying to figure it out. Kenley Jansen pitching in a kind of a pop-up situation. Weird. Weird things going on with the Dodgers right now. But we'll talk about that tomorrow night at 11. That's when MLB Whip Around. We'll be back. AJ Pierzynski, D-Trey, Dontrelle Willis. I'm Kevin Burkhardt. Thanks for watching.